I gave them nothing. I gave them nothing at all. Poetry that left their minds the minute they themselves left. Aged slogans that were out of date when I taught them. Quotations dear to me that were meaningless to them. As a failure, Mrs. Landers, an abject, miserable failure. I walked from class to class, an old relic, teaching by rote to unhearing ears, unwilling heads. As an abject, dismal failure, I moved nobody. I motivated nobody. I left no imprint on anybody.